Good morning, guys. This is week 30, day 5. We're in Luke chapter 9. We're going to start at verse 28. And then it came to pass about an 8 days after these sayings, he took Peter and John and James and went up into a mountain to pray. And as he prayed, the fashion of his countenance was altered, and his raiment was white and glistening. Behold, there talking with him were two men which were Moses and Elias, who appeared in glory and spake of his decease which he should accomplish at Jerusalem. But Peter and they that were with him were heavy with sleep. When they were awake, they saw his glory and the two men that stood with him. It came to pass, as they departed from him, Peter said unto Jesus,
Master, is it good for us to be here? Let us make 3 tabernacles, one for thee, one for Moses, and one for Elias,
not knowing what he said. While he thus spake, there came a cloud and overshadowed them, and they feared as they entered into the cloud. There came a voice out of the cloud, saying, This is my beloved Son, hear him. When the voice was passed, Jesus was found alone, and they kept it close, and told no man in those days any of those things which they had seen. And it came to pass, on the next day, when they were come out from the hill, much people met him. Behold, a man of the company cried out, saying,
Master, I beseech thee, look upon my son, for he is mine only child. And lo, a spirit taketh him, and he suddenly crieth out, and it teareth him, that he foameth again, and bruising him hardly departed from him. And I besought thy disciples to cast him out, and they could not.
And Jesus answering said, O faithless and perverse generation, how long shall I be with you and suffer you? Bring thy sons hither. And as he was yet coming, the devils threw him down and tear him. And Jesus rebuked the unclean spirit, and healed the child, and delivered him again to his father. And that finishes today's reading. Tomorrow we'll pick up at verse 43. Or Monday we'll pick up at verse 43. So y'all have a good day, and I'll see you then. Bye.